and welcome back to another Star Wars action figure review. Today I got the ATDP driver from the Saga Legends, or as I like to call it, the Star Wars Rebels line. So, absolutely love this guy ever since they showed him in the series, and still do to this day. And with that, let's go ahead and take a look at him. Detailing, he does have the Imperial emblems on the helmet and on his shoulders. You do have that little red triangle thing on the forehead of the helmet. And pretty much after that, there is nothing else, really. Of course, you do have the standard E11 blaster. Swivel head. Swivel shoulders. And swivel hips. Come on, Hasbro! You can do much better than this. I'm just getting tired of the basic articulation. I'm sorry, it's just I'm not a big fan of it. But I do like the figures. So, the only gripes I have with him, besides the articulation, is the helmet and face mask should be actually whiter than this gray color. And the eyes, they should be slanted down a bit rather than up. Like, you can actually see they're slanting up. And I'll go ahead and show you what I'm talking about on this box. See, they're slightly, like, halfway in the middle or down a bit, the eyes. I just feel maybe they got a little sloppy with the figure. Not much, though. I give them that. Nice picture of him on the top with an ATDP in the background. A nice little bio if you wish to pause the video and read. And more figures you can buy. Now, you can call this guy an ATDP pilot, but, of course, the box says driver. Either one is actually correct. And that's all the time I have for this review, surprisingly. Until next time. Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.